I reckon you ought not to give me orders.